Hey there, if your calendar app isn't working right after the latest iPhone update, you're not alone. Whether you're dealing with sync issues, search problems, or the app just won't refresh or respond, I've got four easy fixes to help you out. Let's dive into the solutions and get your calendar app back on track. Solution 1. Sync iCloud with the calendar app. First, open the Settings app on your iPhone. Next, tap on your Apple ID at the top of the screen. Scroll down and select iCloud. Then tap on See All right next to Save to iCloud. Look for the calendar app in the list. Make sure it's turned on. If it's already on, try turning it off and then back on again. Solution 2. Sync All Events. Open the Settings app, then scroll down to the bottom and tap on Apps. Next, tap on Search. Type in Calendar and find the calendar app. Open it up. Scroll down and tap on Sync. Select All Events to sync. Solution 3. Offload the app. Open the Settings app. Scroll down and tap on General. Next, scroll down and select iPhone Storage. Find your calendar app in the list. Tap on Offload App, then confirm by tapping Offload App again. Solution 4. Fix your location and time. Open the Settings app, scroll down and tap on General. Scroll down and select Date and Time. Make sure to set this to Set Automatically. Then choose the correct time zone. After that, restart your iPhone. These steps should help resolve your calendar app issues. If you still have questions or need more help, drop a comment below. Thanks for watching.